dahil we are actually here now sa Unisan, sa kanilang cover tour to actually cover Kulinarya, which is actually part of the BonPen Festival 2011. At makikita mo sa paligid table dun saan patingin namin yung pinto sa tip na luto na kambing at bengala. So, bengala medyo yun. I think it's important to use that chicken brand, but I'm trying to find out. Well, I'm not sure. Pero may back to go, kasi pa siya naman set up para sa kanila saan marami ang maglalaban-laban kung sino may pinakamahal na luto ng BonPen, BonPen o Bondoc Peninsula. Dito lang mga kebong. Ayan, abangan nyo lang.